Cell phones produce low-level EMF, or electromagnetic fields. We have cell phones on our body pretty much all day. Could that be the reason why you're having trouble getting pregnant or staying pregnant? Stay tuned to find out. First, let's talk about the guys. Most of the studies on cell phones have studied men and their sperm. Many studies have found a link between cell phone use and some abnormality in a semen analysis. The trouble is, not all studies have found an impact. Studies that did show an impact on sperm didn't always show the same problem. For example, some showed lower sperm counts while others showed a lower percentage of moving sperm. One of the best studies to date, out of Boston, tried to account for as many cell phone related variables as possible, like information on how much time was spent on the phone, whether a headset or earpiece was used, and where on the body they carried the phone. They also tried to account for other variables like smoking, diet, and obesity. Bottom line, they did not find an impact of cell phones on any sperm numbers. What about women? They use cell phones too. My research turned up four studies that all concluded that increased exposure to EMFs resulted in an increase in the risk for miscarriage. The more exposure, the greater the risk. One problem in looking at these studies is that there are so many sources of EMF besides cell phones, from microwaves to vacuum cleaners. However, one study compared over 200 women who had an unexplained miscarriage to an equal-sized group who did not have miscarriage. This study found a statistically valid relationship between cell phone use and miscarriage. For example, women in the miscarriage group averaged 9.5 minutes of talk time each day. The non-miscarriage group averaged only 3 minutes. The miscarriage group was 3 times more likely to keep their phones in their pockets and more than twice as likely to use their phones for other stuff besides talking. Remember that just because cell phone use and miscarriage are linked does not mean that cell phones cause miscarriage. Finally, and I can't stress this enough, there is no evidence that buying an expensive cell phone EMF shield does anything but make your bank account lighter. So until we have better data, you could take some reasonable precautions and put away your cell phone. But before you do, tap or click here to subscribe. You can get great videos like this one delivered to your phone or computer every week for free. All you have to do is tap or click right here. It couldn't be easier. It's like having your own fertility specialist in your phone. Go ahead, try it.